At Hertzfeld Poultry Farms, eggs aren't just a breakfast staple. They define our family business. For generations, we've provided safe, high-quality protein for families across the nation. Our birds are our livelihood, and our entire team works to protect against diseases like bird flu. If one bird is infected, our whole flock and our farm are in danger.
Highly pathogenic avian influenza, known as bird flu, has been the deadliest animal disease in recent U.S. history. It has devastated flocks, endangered the food supply, and spread to other animals like cows. Current testing can take time, allowing the disease to quickly spread. At the University of Notre Dame, professors No-Sang Mi-Young and James Rudolph are working to provide farmers with on-the-spot infection determination. They have created a sensing testing platform that acts as a nose for airborne diseases.
Early detection is essential to prevent the spread of airborne disease. We can now monitor bird health in real time and quickly isolate the sick bird to stop the spread of disease.
Bird flu has really increased the amount of testing we need to do. The beauty of this new technology is that it doesn't require any hands-on collection of samples, and it allows for early detection before animals are even sick.
Exciting part of this technology is can be utilized to detect other animal and human disease early. I want our technology to be available as soon as possible to help stop the spread of bird flu.
Technology developed by Notre Dame that helps us identify bird flu quicker will benefit egg producers and consumers, allowing us to provide healthy, high-quality eggs for generations to come.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for faster virus detection.
We are the Fighting Irish.